What are you talking about?
I don't want nothing to do with you, man.
You can talk. You got half of Columbia up your nose. Why would I go to a strip joint sober? You tripping again, girl? I don't need this bullshit.
Sorry, kids, but I've got to run off. Enjoy it. It's a classic.
Next person to spot some product placement doesn't have to go get pizza.
8 million species of migratory birds that travel through San Andreas. Every day, hundreds of thousands of birds are slaughtered by a not-so-silent predator, windmills.
There's got to be something else on. Did you just gas on me? Gross!
You got lucky, buddy!
Thank you.
going.
Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Okay.
Ain't nothing but an asshole.
this shit?
What's wrong with her now? Patched up.
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Strawberry.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you. I changed my mind. La Mesa.
Whatever you say.
Come on! Get out!
I guess you're in a hurry. You'd never believe what people do in the back of cabs. Don't worry, I clean it good. Okay, buddy. There you go.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it.
So, where do you want to go?
La Mesa.
Right away, sir.
Let's go!
You bet! We go! Pedestrians gotta pay attention, man. This is a driving town. Sure, we can stop here.
Agent Cox! Dickless Wonder!
Hey! How you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances.
About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more
sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't going to do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Mike!
Hey, I'm on my way to the Bureau. Link up with Packy and Gus, get the fire truck, and be ready for my call.
Alright. Them dudes is pros, so this should go kinda smooth, right?
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
There you go.
The only way I'll be killed in the line of duty is if I'm buried in paperwork.
You know you stay too late when the mopping dead show up.
Hey, don't work so hard.
We're all leaving in a minute.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the build. Y'all ready for this? I'm ready for anything.